Right, last time we opened up the gate, and the gate was that big dude, and he left us way up there, and I found this entrance. Don't know what it's about, but during watching back some Let's Play, I also saw something else, and I still want to grind some souls, I guess. No. No, you don't. Come on. No. There you go. Big dude is gone. But I saw something in an earlier Let's Play. I want to explore it a little bit more. I don't know if it's explorable. Look at this. No. There you go. Artifact Soldier. These ancient insignias were given to the legions of Hell as trophies for the carnage of the end days. Return to Vogrim, and he will reward you. See, this is what I mean. I miss that. Otherwise, I got nothing. Nothing on me. So let's return to Vogrim. There you go. Thank you. Let's take the stairs. Hey, Vogrim dude. I got something for you.
My sword.
Nah. No restoration.
Please take your time.
Take your time. I will.
Nice. Oh, don't want to get over here.
Wow, the scythe.
Old Vogrim's got something new for you.
All right. Back.
Greetings.
Secondary weapons. Oh, let me see. Wow. Ooh. Loving this. What? Let me get you. This is lovely, man. Come on. So we got that. Well, that's all I wanted to know. I wanted to know if that, grave had anything for me, and it did. Excuse me? Don't fly up to me. Got no business here. So now I will explore this cave here. Underneath a tree. Let's see. Now we can go up. How much? No, that's okay. Let's see what's in this cave. Look at that. No, you will not. Love my new weapon. Oh, wait, zombie. Leave me be. Souls? Yeah. Excellent. And I can fly up here. But I cannot do anything with that, I guess. Well, let's see. Oh, oops, Daisy. Come on! Come on! No, we start. Well, maybe for a later point in time we can do that. Because of that red flowery thing. I cannot do anything with that now. Okay. No? 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 Nothing? No? Well, at least the cars have souls. So that's something. Is there nothing to do up here? Action. Ah, look at that. Let's go up there, of course. And it's closed. Ooh, we need to go into the tunnel. Alright, into the tunnel we go. We'll see if there's a light at the end of it. Ugh, really? Come on! There you go. Yeah. What? No. Rah. There you go. Give me the souls of the cars. These souls. No? Okay. cannot do anything with that yet. Now what? Go away. You're just being a nuisance now. Open up. Love to see. Okay. Yeah, come on. Come on. No. Come on, die. Come on. Move away. No. Thought so. So we can take two corridors. This one and this one. We'll see. Where this one... Oh, that's where it came from, of course. That's not interesting. Been there, done that? Maybe we have to do some backtracking. Could be. Yeah. The broken stair. Away. Come on, let's jump. There you go. Wow. This city has seen some better days. I can explore a lot here. What's underneath? Water. Look at that. Give me that. Soldier, these ancient insignias. Yes. To Fulgrim. Fulgrim. Too big of chasm to explore. I guess this is Fulgrim's place. I think Fulgrim is near. That's what I learned from the dream catchers, wind charms, wherever they may be. Give me some more souls. Oh, ray zombies. I have no time nor the patience for your puny little dead body. Oh. Okay. Let's explore something. Look at that. Another shard found. Lifestone shard. Like four. Just a second. But it's always useful to explore these kinds of little things. Come on, Volgrim. Where are ya? There you are.
What would you ask of this humble merchant?
Well, I found something.
Take your time.
Look at that. I'm just looking at the wow, it's
let me know if I can help you.
Plenty of choices to do. What shall we do? A multi hit flurry? Let's do this one.
As wise as you are powerful.
Oh well, thank you. I'm fine. Thanks, Volgrim. Yeah. So we find a hiding place for Volgrim. Ah, there you are. I thought I heard you. Something up here. No. Shut up. Take the stairs. Look at that, there are souls here. Bye! There you go. So, look at that. Alright. Let's do this. Hey, come on, man. Aw, I just missed it. Her. Let's fly up the stairs. Nothing left here. Are these doors opening? Don't think so, nah. Well, worth checking out. So let's not forget to double jump. Out of my way, table! You piece of furniture! There we go. Yeah. Look at that. Flying rats! Jeez! You were rare in the other levels and now you're abundant! Well, no problem. So... is there something? Look at that! I think it's another shard! There you go! One more shard, please! I would like that. Let's fly. Well, curious. We shall find. I love this new ability anyway. Is there something? Oh! What? How can I defeat that? No. 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 No, 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 no. What the? Really? Yeah, let's not. Could you go away, please? No. No. Come on. Ah, damn it. God damn it. Yeah, I got him. Oh, nice. Didn't expect that. And it's restored, of course. Well, what kind of boss was that? That was something else. And I didn't expect I was strong enough to beat him, but I was. All right. Come on, double jump! Just double jump. Yeah, like that. Always look around. Thank you. Always comes in handy for Vulgrim. Well, I guess that's our next objective, but I think I'm gonna leave it here for now. Yeah. So in the next episode, we'll explore that building and see what other enemies are waiting for us. And we'll have to defeat them. And we shall. Well, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you have a good one and see you in the next one. Ladies, bye.